faces a fine of up to $250,000 and up to 5 years in federal prison. Hey guys, it's Emma, and today's video is going to be a story time part two. I did a story time a long time ago about my window making the weird noises. We thought it was aliens, we thought it was a drone, still don't know what it was, but it was pretty creepy. That got me thinking, what other weird things happened in my life? Something came in the mail last week that actually made a full circle with this really weird occurrence, and I was like, I completely forgot about it, and it's such a funny story because it's so true. I got someone arrested and I put someone in jail. So 100% true, no clickbait, this actually happened. I was robbed, someone was arrested because of me, and then I put them in jail. And that is crazy, and it actually happened. So if you guys want to hear that story, then just keep watching. So the beginning of the story, it actually wasn't my fault like at all, like it literally wasn't my fault hardly at all, but I was really involved. So being a teenager, I'm 17, my friends do really stupid things, I do really stupid things. Not even like illegal stupid things, just like stupid things, period. So my friends were just, we had gone to Chipotle the day before. My friends are in class, and my friend, we'll call him Greg, because I don't want to name him, because he'll get upset because it was all his fault that this happened, so. Greg decides to email Chipotle, like, and leaving them, like, a scathing, totally mean review, and leave my email as, like, the return address, like, this was sent from my email, and so he was like, your store sucked, like, I had the worst experience, like, I was rushed through the line, like, a complete joke, like, not even being serious at all, like, just to be funny, like, oh, I used your email, haha. And just saying like, oh, like the girls asked me too fast, like they were like rushing me to make my Chipotle bowl, like I don't know, random stuff. And he emailed them and I was like, what the heck? Like never expecting to ever get anything response back, like ever. This happened last year. And Chipotle emailed me about a week later and they were like, so sorry, here, we're gonna send you a gift card, like what's your address? And I was like, wait, like what happened? Because I didn't know at the time what they had done, so I was like, who sent my email to Chipotle? Like, why am I getting a gift card? My friend Greg was like, what the heck? That was me. Give me the gift card. Like, it was all my idea. I did it myself. Like, you shouldn't be getting this. Like, completely a joke. I gave Chipotle my address because Chipotle is a legit business and it was the legit business email. So I was like, I'm gonna get a Chipotle gift card for like no reason. Like, great. I'm excited. And I waited a very, very long time. I was like, I wanna get my Chipotle gift card. I wanna go get my chicken bowl. Like, I wanna chow down for free without having to do anything. Like, I didn't even do anything and they were gonna give me a gift card. I was like, sweet. This sort of gets interesting. Chipotle emails me like so long after. Like, I was so, like, I kind of forgot about it. I didn't really, like, you don't really every single day you're like, wake up and you're like, Chipotle gift card. Like, it just kind of like drifted from my mind because it was like too long of a time. I kind of forgot about it. Chipotle emails me like literally 4 or 5 months after this happened. So this was like last spring, summer-ish. And they go, we've arrested someone. And I go, I literally, that was the first line. And I was like, excuse me? What happened was someone went into my mail and stole my Chipotle gift card. And going through mail is like a really big federal offense. Like, you can get jail time for that, and they did, and they were like, we had the grounds to arrest this man who stole like my Chipotle gift card. And so they, I don't have the email anymore because it was on my school email and those reset every year. I really wish I could show you guys it. It was so funny because I remember reading it and being like, how does this happen? But apparently when it was in transit from another state to my state, to Virginia, he had just gone in, ripped open the envelope, taken out my gift card, and then apparently got caught for it, and they arrested him on the spot, and they sent him to jail. Like, he's serving time, like, in jail because he went through my mail and stole my Chipotle gift card that I wasn't supposed to have in the first place. So he was sent to jail for stealing my gift card. Like, what? And so I got the actual card from Chipotle, like, last week, and I was kind of like, what? And I opened it up and it says enjoy, right? It says enjoy, but there's nothing on here. And I had completely forgotten this happened. And I sent it in my group message and I was like, when Chipotle sends you an empty like thing, like what did, like they said enjoy your gift card, but like where's the gift card? Like they sent me an envelope, like what the heck? And Greg goes, oh, it must be from last year when someone stole your gift card, right? And I was like, oh my God, I completely forgot, like full circle here. So I finally got this and it has like an envelope from where the person obviously went in and like stole my gift card. Like it's literally just a Chipotle envelope like with the logo and everything and there's nothing in it. And I was like, what? That's the story of how I got someone arrested I was robbed, and I sent someone to jail. Like, how does this happen? Like, what? Chipotle, if you're watching this, like, sponsor me, send me a gift card, like, put more men in jail for me, please. I'm pretty sure he's, like, not in jail anymore because I don't know how long messing with mail is, like, jail time as a federal offense. I know it's a big deal, but it's not like you have 20 years in prison. Like, it's not that big of a deal, I don't think. I'm actually gonna look it up. Stealing someone's mail, jail time. A person convicted of mail theft faces a fine of up to $250,000 and up to 5 years in federal prison. So, never mind, he might still be in jail for stealing my Chipotle gift card. And the thing is, it was probably literally like a $5 to $10 Chipotle gift card, and this man is in jail for taking it from me, and I think that's like just wild. And I feel so bad because it was not even worth it, like it was just a gift card. That's what happened, so I hope you guys enjoyed this story time. I know it's completely random and kind of weird, and it's not clickbait because all this did happen. But I hope you guys enjoyed. Leave me comments saying if you want more story times, because there are a couple other weird things that have happened to me that I'd love to share. Give us a like and subscribe. I love you guys so much. Bye. Mwah.